And they're still swinging.
Very nice combination there by Conor. He seems to have caught a second wind, Mike. Moving well, good combination.
He'll slip and rip.
That's a good hard left hand over the top.
30 seconds on the clock here in round four.
UFC featherweight champion.